अगर है युगलीना में कौन सी है? अंधेरे में न रखो अपने आप को, ये रहोगे वाता नहीं है तुम्हें तभी पढ़ोगे, अंधेरे में रखो कि बायो बहुत इजी है और आपको बहुत आती है, वेरी डिफिकल्ट, मैनी थिंग्स आर देयर विच यू आर सपोर्ट टू रिटेन. एनीवे नाउ वी आर डूइंग युगलिनॉइड्स. See this, first part is how many flagella are in a yuglina? Two. It seems to be that it is one, it is not one, it is two. One is this longer one, another is this smaller one. First part. Second is, from where this flagella arises? Basal bodies. Are these, from where this flagella arises? This is eye spot. Which directs the euglena. Euglena's main feature is, euglena is mixotrophic. Euglena has a remarkable role in taxonomy, because scientists, they could not, initially they could not place euglena neither in plantae nor in animals, because when it is in the sunlight, it is like the plants. When we keep it in dark, it loses the chlorophyll. So it has the mixotrophic type of nutrition. Euglena is this body. This body, what do you call this? Cell? It is pellicle. It is pellicle. Okay, the surface of euglena is covered by pellicle. And here we have pigment that is known as astaxanthin. Astaxanthin is the pigment which is not present anywhere except in certain crustaceans. Crustaceans, crab, lobster में ये pigment पाई जाती है, और कहाँ पाई जाती है? Euglena में पाई जाती है और कहीं नहीं पाई जाती है. Competition के लिए important part है. It has a nucleus. It has a here chloroplast. So this is like the digestive system. Here we have a vacuole. Here mouth-like structure, cytostome. This part is reservoir. Protozoan, very important. Protozoan protist. How you are supposed to retain it? First important question जो पूछा जाता है protozoan के बारे में, वो ये पूछा जाता है कि protozoan को आप किस बेसिस पे क्लासिफाई करते हैं? ऑन व्हाट बेसिस यू क्लासिफाई प्रोटोजोआ? तो दैट इज ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ मोड ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन. मोड ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन, I'll tell you very simplest way to retain a protozoan protist. First is zooflagellata. Second is sarcodina. Third is sporozoa. See the way you will retain. Then we have ciliata. These are the four types of protozoa. Four types of protozoa. One is zooflagellate, sarcodine, sporozoa and ciliata. How to retain? Pehla aur teesra ek jaise, dusra aur chautha ek jaise, odd and even. In mode of nutrition. Got it? First one is parasitic. Third one is also parasitic. Second one is holozoic. And fourth one is also holozoic. So this is the first way to differentiate them on the basis of nutrition. Got it? Second is now how you will be differentiating them. See, kaise differentiate karenge aap inko? Flagella hai? Animal ki tarah hai? Zoo means animal. Flagellate. They have flagella. A little change. On the basis of, kyunki do cheeze aati hai. Locomotory organs or structures. See, pehla criteria locomotion ka, second nutrition ka. Nutrition learn karne ke liye. Agar option locomotion nahi hai, to answer will be nutrition. Do criteria hai inke. To pehla gaya flagella. Second is pseudobodia. Third, very important, no locomotory structure, koi locomotory structure nahi hai. And fourth is cilia. So, I think you have come to know the difference between the four groups. What are those?